federal government has announced that it has set aside $11 million to celebrate the bicentennial of the War of 1812. You know, I don't know what shoves it in America's face more, the fact that 200 years later we're still doing a victory dance, or the fact that we actually have $11 million extra dollars to blow on a party. Nowadays, we could probably take that money, buy all of Buffalo, and pretend we took it in the war.